important one.
Oh yeah, that's
otherwise important. You always have to walk back to the university, and that's thanks.
Do you know what's down there?
No. Let's have a look. Where did that come from?
I don't know. Whoa!
Is someone here?
Oh, no. There's a sensor somewhere.
Okay.
Look, here's even a light switch.
Okay, great. There's some noises in there.
I think we should go.
The lecture starts soon.
Yeah.
Wait, what are we doing here?
That room in the basement, I mean, that's just the...
Wait, don't spoil it. We need a good setup for the next side channel. Oh, come on. So, next they go...
I was still wondering what that sound was in the basement the other day.
That's right. We should check it out again. Maybe we'll find something. Where did he go? It's this room again.
Okay.
Should we try to get in?
Don't do that. Are you crazy?
It's closed. Maybe there's a secret lab or something like that. Why should there be a pinbed otherwise?
If this is a secret lab, we're not supposed to be here.
But it would be really interesting to see it.
I think a pinpad could be attacked with a side channel attack.
Oh.
But I don't think it's a good idea. No. Let's go. We need to go to the lecture.
Hey, hi.
How was university today?
Nice, actually. We had operating systems and we learned about paging, 64-bit address translation, stuff like that. Quite interesting.
Nice.
Andy.
Yeah, there was one thing.
Yeah, we were wondering if you could help us with something.
We wanted to use side channels to break a pin entry.
A pin entry?
Yeah.
Like a softer pin entry? Or more like a physical pin
physical,
entry?
Physical, like at an ATM safe or something like that.
Nothing shady, right?
No, of course not. Okay. Our interests are purely academic.
So, do you have like software running on that system?
No. So we were thinking about maybe electromagnetic radiation, sound.
Maybe temperature.
Temperature.
Mm-hmm. Wait, there was a paper on that. They bought like a cheap thermal camera and they used it to film the keypad after someone entered the pin.
It looks good.
Yes.
This could work.
They mentioned that one drawback also is that you have to be fast because surfaces cool down very fast. So you only see it for a short duration.
Got it. Okay, I just bought a thermal camera. And that's great. Now we will figure out what's in the secret lab.
Secret lab?
Wait. We should maybe first try this out.
Yes.
Maybe on a
yes.
keyboard or something?
We should.
Hey guys, I hope you like pizza.
Yay!
Isn't it nice? That's some leftovers from a university course I did.
Nice, thank you so much.
Jonas, look what I just got.
Oh, nice. The
camera arrived. Mm-hmm. And if you just hold this for a second, then maybe we can... Wait, okay, so this is... I don't see anything now if you press. Oh, the finger is really...
Hey, guys, long day at university.
Okay. So as soon as you don't press the key anymore, I don't see anything anymore. Can you press longer? Ah, yeah, that works. That will work, yes.
Can you please press the keys longer? You cannot say that to the professor that entered the secret lab. Then we can directly ask them for the pin.
But if you look at this frame by frame, then probably it should work.
Probably, yes. Yeah, we should try it.
Yeah, yeah. And then we get into the secret lab.
Yes.
Jonas, do you really think we should do that? The last time we were down there, it really didn't look like we were supposed to be there. And I've never seen any students
look at that, it works perfectly.
No, really, I'm not
sure
whether...
So nice.
Jonas, are you
even
listening?
Let's go down there.
I'm not sure we are supposed to go down there. Jonas. Now we wait.
I wait.
Okay, that's it. We need to analyze this as well.
Yes.
Let's go. So, Jonas, if you connect this to the laptop, I have the video on here. So.
Okay.
Ah,
here we
yeah.
go.
Yeah, that's great. Wait, I don't see anything. Maybe if you slow this down. Okay, we are seeing every single frame, but...
There's nothing here.
I think we were too slow.
But we ran to the pin pad. I think we have to find another way. This doesn't work.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I did some baking for university projects. Mm-hmm. I have some leftovers. You want some?
Oh, yes.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank
Sounds
you.
Sounds good.
Thank you. I think I got an idea.
Okay.
I'll show you something.
What?
So...
Do you want to use bread as a side channel?
No. It's a great idea. Look, let's take this as our keyboard.
Okay. Wait, we're not using my keyboard for that, are we? Are we?
If you put some flour over here... Now, press the numbers. Any numbers you want. Look at that. We can see what numbers were pressed.
I'm not so sure that this will work.
I like it.
I think I have a better idea.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe my poor keyboard. I have a better idea. I might use a sound.
Sound. How do you get any information from sound?
So you have these clicking noises when pressing the keys. And when you move from, let's say, from 1 to 2 or from 1 to 9, that takes a different amount of time for the finger to travel.
Mm-hmm.
And if you record all these combinations, then you can exactly tell what movement of the finger it was.
I see one problem with your idea. The movement speed really depends on the person that's entering the pin. So you would have to record, yeah, this one person that you know will enter the pin next.
I think it could work anyway, because for every person, 1 to 9 is further away than 1 to 2.
Maybe, but I'm pretty sure my idea is a lot better and will work.
I like my idea. The question is, how many combinations do we actually have there? It's like 1 to 2, 1 to 3.
There are many different ones.
It should be 10 times 10, right? Because from every of the 10 digits, I can move to any of the digits. But that's it. So 10 times 10, I will do that. I will start doing that on the laptop now. Okay.
Record the durations. Okay. Have fun.
Okay.
Oof. Okay, I'm set. You?
I think it's fine.
Let's check it out after the lecture. Oh no, what's that? It's clean.
Okay. But luckily, we had a plan B. Let's go and analyze this. And it means that someone definitely was here.
That's great.
And did our plan work?
I think so. I have this interesting trace here. Take a look at this. So here, this is the audio sample is much longer, but here I have exactly the 4 peaks where this loud pin pad noise was. And if I mark them here, let me do that. I can directly read how many milliseconds this was. So I would go through this table now that we created the other day with all the inter-keystroke timings. And basically this should tell us then the pin. So let me go through this. I will just have to go in Audacity here and mark, okay, this is 154. This is 123. And this is 121. So let's go in a table. So that should be a transition from, let me check. So this transition should be 8 to 5. The next one should be 5 to 2. And the last one is 2 to 9. So it's 8, 5, 2, 9. That's the correct pin. Okay, so in this scene, they try to crack this pin. And the pin might be 8, 5, 2, 9. But it might also be something else. There's some timing variance. So they write down the top candidate, but also the next top 16 candidates. And then they have a higher chance that one of them will work.
I don't believe you. I don't think it's that easy. But lecture starts soon. I think we should go to the basement.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I still need to... Wait! Did you just eat both of the sandwiches? Okay. So, here's the first one. 8, 5, 2, 9.
Didn't work.
No. Yeah, but not so fast. We can try the second best option. So that's 8, 5, 2, 7, and that's it.
No.
Okay, wait.
No, this doesn't work.
The next one. Mm-hmm. Maybe the next one. So this one is 9, 5, 2.
Wait a second.
9.
So what did we have? Heat didn't work. Flower didn't work. Sound didn't work either. What will actually work then?
So while Jonas is pressing the keys, he will find the side channel.
Wait. The 2 and the 5, they have a different feel to it.
Oh.
It seems like one is worn down.
This one feels weird.
Yeah. Maybe.
They are definitely different. Hmm. What are you trying now?
1, 2, 3, and 4 feel different.
Okay.
Try something.
Oh, yeah? This one is much harder to press.
Yeah, and all the others are too.
Yeah.
So maybe...
What if?
It's open.
What? The yes. code was 1, 2, 3, 4?
It was. all this work for nothing. Wow. Let's see what inside.
Okay, let's see. Let me just put away my laptop. Okay.
A shower? Wow, so we did all this for nothing?
Well, at least we can take a shower now at university.
A secret lab would have been so much cooler. Oh, yeah, sorry. A secret lab would have been so much cooler.
Definitely. Let's maybe go
celebrate this.
Yes. It's on me.
Great.